What are we making today, Christine?
Twinkies. Protein Twinkies, that's right.
Protein. Protein Twinkies. Have you ever had a Twinkie before?
I can't say that I actually have.
You were a little fat girl like me growing up.
I like those little chocolate cupcakes.
The little Hostess cupcakes?
Yes, that was my jam.
We're gonna do that next time. What do you think?
I like it.
Okay, our next video together,
deal.
We'll make the Hostess ones.
Deal.
Alright guys, so we're gonna make some protein Twinkies today, and it's gonna be awesome. Are you guys ready? Are you guys ready to rock? Alright, let's do it. That's right. You guys want to know something crazy? Guess how me and Christine met. I guess they can't really guess because they can't talk to us. So Christine, tell them how we met.
I actually trained Cait to ice cupcakes at Ice Cait. And she did a great job.
Aww.
She's better than I was.
No way. Yes.
Legit cake batter. My favorite ice cream is the birthday cake batter.
Guess what though? Guess what we have in the fridge waiting for later? All different flavors of Arctic Zero, including cake batter.
You just made my day, Cait. That's amazing.
Oh yeah.
Oh my gosh, that's my favorite.
We gonna have some fun in a little bit.
I can't wait.
I need some action.
Lay it on me.
Lay it on me, baby. That's exactly how I would think those Twinkies would sound if they could talk. This is the technique that we're gonna go for here. All right? Coming in from the back.
Go work, girl.
Roll. Little Twinkie anus. I wonder if I could just kinda gotta stab it.
Gotta work it a bit.
Gotta work it in there. This looks wrong, doesn't it?
But so right at the same time. If you are a cliffhanger ending, I'm the one that doesn't know anything. Like a magpie and a ring. I'm always going to be looking right to you. Oh, you capture my attention. Careful, you're listening. Don't want to miss a
try that.
Definitely proof.
That was
delicious.
Okay, let's go eat some ice cream with the rest of this.
I like the sound of that.
What do you say? All right, Christine, so what do you think?
It looks delicious. You're gonna tell me what all these flavors are.
Okay, so we've got brownie batter.
Yum.
Snickerdoodle. Banana, what was it? Banana pudding.
Ooh.
Cake batter and pomegranate.
Oh, yum.
So we're letting them sit out. We're letting them melt with our Twinkie on top. It has to melt a little bit because they're all frozen.
Which one do you think can be your favorite?
Well, I've had the brownie batter and I tasted the cake batter earlier and it's freaking bomb. I'm not sure. Do it, girl.
Just a little tasting.
Have you ever had Arctic Zero before?
I don't think I have. Ooh. I like that pomegranate. Yum! I like my little spoon too. Makes it even more delightful.
I know. Little spoons are great. Arctic Zero rocks.
Good job, Arctic Zero. It's like, sounding really good. Yum.
So, after trying all these Arctic Zero flavors, what's your top three?
Top three would be Snickerdoodle, pomegranate, and cake batter. Well,
so hard.
Snickerdoodle, brownie batter, and cake batter. That's what I would say.
So basically all of them.
Yeah. What's your top
three? I don't know. I think my top favorite. Oh, I don't know. It's so hard. Maybe cake batter. And then second would be banana pudding, and then third would be brownie batter. I don't know, they're all so good. I just love them all. I don't know.
I really like banana with the Twinkie.
Yeah, the banana with the Twinkie.
That's like a really good combination.
Coming in clutch.
Mm-hmm.
So good.
That's where you go.
So guys, we are going to finish this up and talk about life and such. And cheers our spoons together. Cheers. So we'll catch you guys in the next video. Have a lovely day.